You remember long time ago, last year, December atay, di ba? You and me first time meet. What you that time doing ba?
Nung nagkakilala daw kayo nung time na December last year, di ba? Nung mga panahon daw na yon, ano yung mga ginagawa mo? Lakasan mo, ha?
Ano? Selling plot? Happy that time? What is your dream that time?
Ano daw yung mga pangarap mo nung panahon na yon?
Umangat siya.
Umangat.
Tsaka katulungan yung mga katawan.
Ano daw?
To be famous and help this family.
And then, what you feeling first time I contact you, di ba? And then I going to you buying groceries, something like that. And then, ako suggestion. You remember? You wanna try working with me like that?
Naalala mo daw nung kinontak ka tapos sa namili tayo ng sa
Di ba,
grocery,
long time
tinulungan
ago, we go
ka.
together to you, right?
Sa Pure Gold.
Oh, sa Pure Gold daw.
Di ba? And then, I thinking that time I'm asking to you, eh.
Nung panahon daw na yon, meron daw siyang sinabi sa iyo.
You wanna try to join like that, working?
Kung gusto mo daw bang mag-join o sumali
You
ng
remember about that
trabaho.
time?
Naalala mo daw ba?
Opo, sana, gusto daw kong trabaho dito.
Oh.
Opo.
Yes, he said yes.
You remember?
He wants to join, yes.
Di ba? Why you that time? Why you that time try to join ba?
Bakit nung time na yon gusto mong mag-join at nag-decide kang mag-join?
Siyempre, gusto ko matanong
Ha?
Oh,
Ano?
kasi because he wants to help his family daw and
So
to
that time
improve
you
life.
join for the salary.
Nung time daw na yon sumali ka para sa kikitain mo, ibig sabihin sa
Right, the
madaling
salary,
salita.
di ba?
Oh.
That time salary, I thinking, how much salary kasi? That time walang day off kasi, I thinking,
Nung panahon na yun, wala pa
40,000,
tayong day off.
20,000, di ba? Like that, la? Huh?
40,000 ng salary mo nung
Possibly, di
panahon na
ba?
yun, di ba?
That time,
Every 15 days, 20,000,
I thinking, our subscriber, how many ba? I thinking, 1,000, di ba? 2,000, 3,000, like that?
Yes. Almost rating 1,000. Nung panahon na yun, hindi pa kumikita tayo, 1,000 lang ang subscriber natin, pero ang
Surely that
salary mo
time,
nasa 40,000
you
na,
remember
di ba?
ba? That time, ako just invest lang for the new business.
Nung panahon daw na yon, gumagastos pa siya, nag-i-invest siya. So, lahat yon, monthly, pero tayo kumikita na, di ba?
Tama,
Nakakatanggap ka na
wait lang po.
ng
Yeah,
ano.
siya.
Yes.
Yeah, kreso. That time, I thinking that time in my situation, the salary also not small.
Nung
What you
panahon
think?
daw na yon, yung sa sitwasyon niya, nung panahon pa lang na yon, yung salary mo hindi maliit, hindi biro.
I think lang, kasi that time, you remember ba, I have a business, di ba? So
Oh.
surely, I have a income na from there.
Oh, dahil nung
Income.
panahon na yon, may negosyo pa
So ako
siya.
nga,
Kaya
just
yun ang
ako nga,
ginamit niyang
try to
pampuhunan.
invest lang yon. This is why
Hmm.
even 1 year, 2 year, 3 year, 4 year, I don't know eh.
Hindi niya alam kung gaano katagal yun. Sinubukan lang niya
You remember?
mag-invest.
You did time,
Naalala mo
what you
daw
feel?
ba? Naalala mo daw ba?
You not happy ba?
Hindi ka
Why?
daw pa masaya.
Why you happy?
Siyempre mo yan. Sa tagal ng buhay ko. Tapos di na ako nahawak ng malaking pera.
He's happy because on his whole life, that was the first time he had that kind of money, a big amount of money. Teka lang daw.
Wait lang.
So, teka lang daw. Kaya yon, hindi niya lang masabi sa atin eh. Kumbaga, hindi niya lang kasi maipakita yung mga lista ng pinagkakautangan niya. Pero ang totoo, ginastos niya lahat muna sa atin dahil mayroon siyang tinatarget. Ito yung pagko-concert sa
Sorry, sir.
pag-music.
Sometimes my body, I want my body. Happy, di ba? Huh? Well, why you remember Doggy?
Naalala mo daw ba si Doggy?
Doggy shooting you, right?
Nung ano na content ka niya. Oh.
Why siya shooting you ba?
Bakit ka daw niya kinontent o sinut before?
Content niya.
He know that only for his content.
After
daw.
Oh, why?
Bakit daw?
Cause of not many view.
Dahil daw walang gaanong maraming view.
Remember what? But, ako nga, I thinking kasi even we are only 3,000 subscriber, I know kasi, maybe, if siya showing siya fashion of the music, maybe, I can making him famous. You know, that time, that's my thinking.
So, nung mga panahon daw na yun, ang iniisip niya, kung may matutulungan ka daw niya at mabibuild up ka niya sa music, talagang magiging famous ka daw, sabi niya. Yun ang kasi iniisip niya ng mga panahon na yun.
Actually, that time, I'm not thinking. Like, if already Mariano famous, I'm thinking still your attitude is same, and then your family attitude. Actually, that time, I'm not thinking it. You know what I mean?
Nung panahon daw na yun, di siya nag-iisip na kung sikat ka na, ganun pa rin ang ugali mo, ganun pa rin ang family mo.
Just that time, I'm focused on how we going success, how company going
nung
success.
Nung panahon daw na yun, nagpo-focus lang siya kung paano tayo magiging success. Kung paano magiging successful ang company natin.
Actually, that time, really, my thinking is just focus how we gonna success na. Look, recently, ako nga stress from your tito.
Nung mga nakaraan daw, na-stress siya sa tito mo.
I will tell my side, okay?
Sasabihin niya yung napapansin niya.
You also tell your side.
Tapos ikaw naman daw, sabihin mo kung ano yung nararamdaman mo.
In my business, this SY, I starting with Quairon, and then first is cut, diba? Cut. Kasi that time our channel is talaga straight music channel yun.
Before daw talagang straight music channel.
But that time we don't know any music, how to recording.
Hindi pa daw natin alam diba? Lahat kung paano mag-record.
Ay, challenge lang talaga.
Sinubukan lang natin, tinry lang natin. Chinallenge niya lang talaga.
So,
nag-try lang
time,
siya.
At that time, always street karaoke everywhere. The 1 week, 2 time po, di ba?
Yes. Noong mga panahon na yun, maraming beses.
Maybe suddenly I can meet something like a good talent. So, I will invest.
Nangarap siya na balang araw makakilala so, siya ng magaling na talent.
You know?
But, kaya nag-invest siya.
Wow, very hard to meet. But I met you.
Ang hirap daw na makakita. Hanggang sa nakakita ka daw niya.
So ako try to decide to invest you, right?
So yun na. Huh? Sinubukan niya na mag-invest sa'yo.
Invest yun eh.
Namuhunan siya, ibig niya sabihin. Namuhunan siya nung nakita ka na niya.
During how many months pa?
Ilang months na daw ba? Nakakapagod daw ba?
Pag minsan daw may nararamdam ako pag minsan kinakaya ko naman.
When you said sometimes it's tired.
When lockdown?
Noon lockdown daw.
Diba? Before I'm talking with you here with Kat, I wanna give up eh.
Noong time na lockdown, parang gusto niya na mag-give up. Kinausap niya kayo, di ba?
Really, kasi, you know, and then,
nung napasarado
na,
lahat ng business niya,
wala na. I pay. And then, meron pa here. How many stop?
Tapos dito pa
raw. Stop house. Surely, ako invest
ilang
here.
Ilang talent ang binabayaran niya, na sweldo, ilang stop.
I invest here.
Gastusin, lahat.
Look. That time, I have a income kasi from there, other my business. Meron naman income.
Nung time daw na yun kasi, meron siyang kinikita sa ibang negosyo.
For sure, even how many months I cannot open, I pay everything. Also, at that time, I'm asking, you remember?
Nung time daw na yun, may sinabi siya sa'yo, naalala mo daw ba?
That time, I'm saying, I wanna give
gusto
up.
Na daw niyang sumuko.
What you say ba?
Ano daw
what
sinabi
you, what
mo?
What ka say ba? We will
ano sinabi ni Kat daw?
Good following, right?
Sabi niya susunod na raw. God said daw that let's continue working and let's
That time, our subscriber, how many ba? 400,000? Ganyan?
I think 200,000.
That time, 200,000.
200,000, yes, 200,000.
That time, our, from the Google, you thinking how much the income ba? I thinking $2,000, $2,200, ganyan, di ba, that time?
$2,000 lang, $2,300 that time, nung sweldo lang natin.
Totoo yun, totoo yun. You can see naman computer. 2,200? 2,500?
I think it's like that. 2,500,
2,000. You need to know, before even Google income, I don't care na.
Kailangan mo daw malaman na kasi dati, hindi natin. Niya iniisip yung income natin sa Google kasi nga, umaasa siya dun sa mga negosyo niya.
Meron kang income niya, sa invest yun. Hindi siya nakapunta. If ako stop the income, stop the business because of the pandemic. On that time, really. When you and Cassette continue, what that time I'm asking to my family credit money, around I thinking many yan.
Nangutang siya sa mga kamag-anak niya nung time na yun.
I'm still pushing the invest, continue.
Hanggang ngayon, pinupush niya yung pagpupunan niya na tuloy-tuloy.
And then we always try to do, always contents every day in life. Finally, growing up well, right?
Ngayon lang daw tayo naka-recover.
Diba? But, why? I cannot understand. Why your family or your friend or your around person saying, because of you, we are famous. Why?
Bakit daw yung pamilya mo o yung mga nakapaligid sa'yo, nakaibigan o kakilala, sinasabi na dahil daw sa'yo kaya tayo sumikat?
Also, you thinking like that ba?
Ikaw ba? Sure? Yun din daw ba ang inisip mo?
But I heard something eh.
Sigurado ka daw ba?
Naninisip yan po yan.
Meron daw kasi siyang narinig.
From at your around people.
Nakarating sa kanya, mga taong nakapaligid sa'yo.
Ganon, pero sabi, hindi mo pinapansin
ko. A lot of people daw is telling him that, but he's just ignoring it.
Actually, that's not. Only you. Only if you, if ako only promote you, I'm sure I cannot success this business.
Kung ipopromote ka lang daw niya, kung ikaw lang daw, sure daw siya na hindi daw siya magiging successful sa business na to.
Lion Bang, 950,000 subscriber. Siya, all channel view, only 3 million lang view. That meaning very hard to YT. YT is really hard.
Oh.
So I know I chose this way using the talaga management, talent management thing. Surely, people can
dahil
thinking
like that.
Dahil
daw sa hirap ng management.
People, fans can thinking like that. Kasi they are your fans. But you know what I most now stress?
Yung mga fans daw, yan ang iniisip. Kasi daw, fans mo sila. Pero, ang sinasabi nga niya, kung sa'yo lang siya nag-invest, alam niya sa sarili niya na hindi daw siya magiging successful sa business na to.
Remember? You know? But, you know what? My stress is your family.
Pero, ang pinaka-stress daw niya, yung family mo.
If your father or
kung
you.
Kung yung tatay mo, yun ang thinking. Iniisip.
Mariano kasi other talent famous. If you thinking, ako kasi other talent is going famous. If you and your family thinking, ako very sad and very
kung ang tatay mo daw at yung pamilya mo iniisip na magiging ikaw lang daw ang rason kung bakit naging famous ang ibang talent, mali daw.
You know also, what I heard also something. You thinking, are you pitiful ba na yan?
Sa palagay mo daw ba, kawawa ka daw ngayon? Oo. He said no.
No? Kundi why I heard something you making yourself pitiful to other people?
Bakit naririnig daw niya na ginagawa mo daw kawawa daw yung sarili mo na sinasabi mo sa ibang tao?
I think you say something kasi parang you
better. Dahil daw meron kang sinabi.
Why?
Gaya nung nag-message sa atin.
Why ikaw pitiful ba?
Bakit ka daw kawawa? Why? Iniisip bakit? Niya.
I really curious eh.
Explain mo daw kung bakit ka daw kawawa.
Okay.
Oh. Nagtataka daw siya. Paano ka daw naging kawawa?
Kawawa ka ba? Sabi mo, you will try your best so I contract you long time ago, right?
Sabi mo daw, gagawin mo lahat ng makakaya mo yung best mo nung time na.
Sila ko yung makulit sila.
Oo.
Pinipilit nila yung sahod ko daw, dapili na daw sahod ko. Hindi niyo maintindihan sahod ko.
Oo.
Mababa na nga yung namin sahod kasi dahil sa anong nangyayari.
Oo.
Kasi binibigyan niyo pa ako problema.
Ah. His auntie daw is giving him stress.
Auntie? Sino auntie?
Yung tomboy. The one tomboy. Yes. He's giving him so much stress. His auntie pushing him to get out of here because he's supposed to get millions daw. Already daw. He wants to remove him from here.
Sabi ko, wala yun kayo din. Pag nalis ako dito kayo makukulong.
Oh, he said if I do that, he will go in jail. He said, don't do that. He was trying to explain to them.
Yeah, I will tell this one. Even you try to explain to many people, they will not listen. This channel is
kahit daw mag-explain mo sa ibang tao, hindi daw sila makikinig.
Mariano, this channel is not Mariano Lingay. Okay. This channel is SY
itong channel daw, hindi Mariano Lingay. SY Talent Entertainment.
Long time ago, when you are 3,000 subscriber,
before that time, 3,000 subscribers lang tayo.
I can see you have a potential. I make you contract.
Nakita niya na may potential ka, kaya ginawa ka niya ng contract.
And then invest money.
Doon na, naglabas siya ng lagbas ng pera.
Money.
Nag-invest, but, namuhunan na siya.
That time, while we are growing up, still we earn the money. That time, 300,000 subscribers, still our income, $3,000 lang eh.
Yes.
$3,000, di ba?
$3,000. Ano pa lang, 300,000 subscriber natin. Nasa $3,000 pa lang yung kita natin. Ikaw, Mel. 2,500. Si Bill,
Snow.
Kat.
Oh, Kat, like Snow. That, di ba? That time, even salary and then, ano na, here pay, last stop salary and then office, cool lang eh. Di ba?
Oh, dahil nga raw, ang lalaki na sweldo nyo, doon pa lang sa, ano, nagkakautang-utang na siya.
So, even you explain, they
will so, yung kinikita natin that time, kulang pa rin. Kaya nagkakautang-utang pa rin siya.
And then I make you famous, or lady.
Yun na, tas pinasikat ka na niya. Hmm? Na ginawa namin lahat
so people
para
thinking,
sumikat ka.
You are famous kasi.
Ngayon, iniisip daw ng tao dahil sikat ka.
I'm making you famous naman talaga.
Dahil daw sikat ka, kaya daw nila naiisip yun.
I'm making famous naman so they can thinking like
ang point niya, masasabi ba nila yan dati nung hindi ka sikat?
Hmm. Doggy, why you thinking siya not continue shooting you?
Bakit daw si Doggy? Hindi niya tinuloy na i-shoot ka.
Also you, recording Manila, di ba, Jebina? Jebina? Jebina?
Jebina yung daw nag-recording ka na daw.
Continue?
Bakit daw nung time na rin yun, yung isang vlogger na yun, hindi
why?
Ka nila pinush
why they
na
mag-tuloy? You ba? Why?
Hindi sila nag-invest sa'yo.
Bakit nga?
Bakit daw?
Kasi maybe they not thinking you wanna famous, right?
Dahil daw hindi nila naisip na masisikat ka.
Maybe. But ako nga, maybe pwede.
Kasi that time daw, yung views mo lang nga daw doon, ang baba. Nag-get mo? Alam mo yun, yung record mo doon na sa Ibiana.
Is baba or something, I push myself, I can success. We can success.
Pero nakita daw yung kasi niya yung potential right? Mo na magiging successful tayo.
So, ako nga very curious eh, why I we making famous na our company and then our talent?
Nagtataka nga daw siya eh.
Bakit? That is, I thinking not only you, all staff and all talent.
Niya, hindi daw yun dahil sa'yo, dahil sa lahat ng paghihirap natin. Ano daw sa palagay mo?
You ugly ba? Why you not ugly?
Ano daw sa palagay mo na lahat ba tong success na to dahil lang sa'yo? O dahil sa hirap nating lahat. Oh, he said it's...
Yeah.